This is like my regular voice. Usually it's a little more pitched up when I make videos. I don't know why that is. But, yeah. And I thought I would tap in my squeaky voice and do a video with my squeaky voice. Possible fault. Alas, a mile kind of thing. I don't know. Bro. With some slacks, about frunders, but those cap with our frunders, so those have slacks, make them out chippies, but I'll out frunders, but then that, you know what I mean? They're out. They look at frunders, but they're not frunders, those are slacks, those are about those slacks. How? Snappy town, I'll apologize. And I has dust. This is Arizona grout bulb. It's a grout Arizona kind of drought, you know. Arizona has a whole bunch of dust. But this is grout bulb. And it's vitamin C fortified, and it's with our natural flavors. So, it's all grout juice. Or like a grilled soda kind of thing. It's like a mix. It's all in our sauce too. And I'll now thump. And I'll put a lot. So sweet, so fresh. I'll turn my burbler. I was a burbler and I'm just not mother me today. He's trying to tell for me and shit. I'm like, burbler, I'm not mother me today. He didn't reply. We've been having conversations like hours after. Like, yesterday he tried to talk to me. And then the conversation just stopped. And then hours ago, he goes to try to tickle me, and just a little bit ago, I told him I was in a good mood. And my boyfriend and I were bedding cats today, we just weren't really running around as good today. And then he's gonna go babysit. So, he likes. He was just gonna talk to me later, I guess, but then he was like, I love you, you know that, and I was like, I love you too, you know that, and then it was like, he was trying to hug me, and I'm like, girl, I'm sorry, I'm like, what's up, bro? What's up, too? That's what I think he was gonna say, sorry, not right now. But I was just expecting him to go babysit those little cats and he won't apologize, but I wasn't expecting that at the moment, so yeah. I've been kind of down today. It's just one of those days. And I have my period, so like anything else here, it feels worse than what it normally does because it affects my hormones, and my hormones can be like, so it's like, I don't know how I feel. I'm sorry. I'm so stop playing with this. It's the nerve. It's the nerve that makes. I'm sorry.
Because, in case you didn't understand anything I said my boyfriend and I weren't getting along today, and we were butting heads, and then He apologized out of nowhere and told me that he loved me. And I was like, I love you too. And my bro bear, he messaged me hours ago trying to tickle me and stuff. And I was like, bro bear, I'm not in a good mood today. I just told him that. Like, our conversations are on and off. Like, he has a totally different time zone. He's in Australia. So it's like, he could be watching movies or playing games or asleep, and I'm here just like, right now I'm just like watching repeat Catfish. These are some from the second season, I believe. Looking ahead, my legs. Sometimes people tell me they can't understand what I say in my squeaky voice, so that's why I explained it in my regular voice after, so that I wouldn't just be rambling in like an accent that no one understood. Well, not even an accent, it's like a whole other voice. It's so fun, huh? Also just got out of the shower, so my hair is still damp. I have no makeup on. So just blowing out. I'll have a reason for nothing like shit just because I didn't put a makeup on. I'll feel out. Have a message. I'm sorry. I will text a message. I'll talk. See? Have a conversation. Someone's trying to message me. Already 4 p.m. Just a little bit ago, felt like it was 2, and now it's 4. Which means I shouldn't be snacking too much longer, because usually around like 5 or so, 5:30, that's when we do dinner. But this is just to hold me over. Be kind of like Stitch. Our hand on old family, my relatives left behind or forgotten. YouTubers say that too. Like Bunny as a Graveyard Girl and Blend Sendoff for MJ, Trisha Paytas. I've heard other YouTubers, like even higher up like them, say stuff like, oh, that video making is therapeutic. The reason being, you're not gonna vent to anyone or anything, like in real life, you might as well vent to a camera. Even if people don't watch, just because you're letting everything you feel out in the air, and it helps you feel better. That's why I like doing it too. So even if no one watches this, that's fine. They don't have to. But I'm the one that benefits from it, because I feel better after I make the video. And it's basically like a diary, or like a journal. Like when you write down your feelings. Except I don't have to worry about losing the pieces of paper with my feelings on them. I can just click on the video, and I'll be like, oh yeah, this was from that day. And I can look back on it. So I'll see you guys later. This was like a little test, seeing what you guys think of my squeaky voice. If it's like annoying, I won't use it that often. I can't say I'll never use it, because it's kind of part of me. It's what I like to use to talk with. But that means if it's not like a trigger for ASMR, then I won't use it for that. But yeah, I'm gonna go. I'll see you later. Bye!